That's loud. One second. Okay, that's better. So now I'm going to go ahead and see if I can actually... How do I... whatever. Oh wait, there it is. Anyways, this is Sonic 2 XL. Anyways, I got to try to dodge the onion rings, which, oh, dang it, I just got some. Well, I don't necessarily need to dodge them, it's just that it'd be preferable to dodge them. Ooh, God, I missed that. Basically, the gimmick of this is that it's Sonic the Hedgehog 2, but... of course, Tails had to just... show it off for me, didn't he? But, yep, in case it's not obvious. The rings make Sonic fat. Once he reaches a certain level of fatness, he can't go any further and just gives up. You can just get rid of the fat by breaking the question mark blocks, though. Or you can just exercise it off. Dude, I did not want to get that. Okay, good, I missed it. Okay. Act 1 is done. Oh, this is not a good start. I'm gonna try to get... I'm worried that I've got too much of the... I didn't want that to happen. Did it stop streaming? Okay, good, it's still streaming. And... honestly, I had to get too fat. So I need to exercise that off. I don't know how long this is going to take, though. It'll take forever if I keep getting hit. Okay, that should be enough to allow me to... okay, good. I'm going to keep that there in case I need it. Well, I guess now I need it. Well, I guess I didn't need it after all. Oh, you gotta be joking. Sonic, really? All right. Okay. Oh, geez, this is problematic. I need to exercise that off. And tails do not get any rings. This is definitely not good. Okay, at least I have more room. Come on, Tails. Oh, oh, oh. This is not good. Oh, I did not need that to happen. I did not want that to happen. This is a little bad. Okay, I think I've learned my lesson here. Ooh. And one time I actually died inside that tube thing. Okay, there we go. And this is the first I've technically gotten. And technically, that place I was just at, I've soft locked there before. Better grab that for safety. Uh-oh. I guess I'll give it one more go and then I'll switch to Donkey Kong 94. Please. Whoops. I wasn't paying attention to what which block that was. Oh, I forgot to press down. If I'd pressed down, that would have had a chance. Whew, that was close. And that halfway won't matter. Oh, I need that. Oh, that is such a troll. What? This is the final attempt before I switch to Donkey Kong. Tails, where are you? This is not good. Oh, you gotta be joking. Oh, I forgot that was a pit. Need to get just slimmed down enough that I can. Ooh, this is not good. Yeah, That's better. See you, Mr. Eggman. I'm gonna try to burn all of that off just in case. Oh. I thought I heard something. That's the game, I guess. Okay, well, I guess I'll try one more just to make be sure. Oh, wait, that was an extra life I found? One second, I'm having some technical difficulties. Oh, rip. I don't know what was going on with the controls. Man, those controls were being weird, I tell ya. Oh, I did not need that. All right. And yes, I'm having some dill bagel Pringles. Oh, that's a that area is a troll. I did not intend for that to happen. Oh, that was weird. Whew, that was the first kind of scary. Not gonna lie. Ooh, we did good there. Uh-oh. 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 Okay, I guess Sonic almost drowned. Uh-oh. Tails. Uh-oh. I'm gonna die. Well, that's it for Sonic 2XL. So now, 1 second, get my controller. Okay. Let's go and start a new game. Alright, I'm gonna actually use kind of semi-speedrun this part. Well, that did not quite go according to plan, but still worked out pretty well. Kidding me. I hate jumping physics like this. Now I remember why I stopped playing this game. I'm gonna grab the hammer. It's just barely too slow. All right. And yes, this is actually a little design is slightly different than the arcade version. It has to be, it's actually a completely new game from here on out. And I'm assuming that they made this the first four stages shorter to compensate due to cartridge restrictions. But anyways, this mechanic here is actually serves as part of the inspiration for a game for the Game Boy Advance. It's called Mario vs. Donkey Kong. Dealt with. Oh, I missed the timing there. Wait, no, I can salvage it. Thought I messed that up, but I managed to salvage it. They're basically is kind of the foundation for speedrunning this particular level. Nothing too fancy. That could have taken less time, but whatever. Although, I don't really know how to perform any glitches for this game, so yeah. Ew. I was trying to drop down the ladder! Not cool, game. Uh-oh. Yeah, I kinda got trapped there. Oh yeah, Mario stubbed his toes on that. I don't really know what's wrong with me. I play better than this normally. And granted, it's been a couple of years since I last played this. Uh oh, no. I took that too fast. If only I knew how to glitch my way up to there, but I don't know how to do that. I do know how to do handstand though. I better play it safe now. Uh-oh. Oh, good God, head. Okay, there we go. Now we got had Dong Yong was squatting like a sumo wrestler. Oh, dang it. And here's the tutorial thing we cannot skip. These those temporary bridges. And I think at the end of this world I'm gonna actually call it quits for the stream. Or maybe okay, got rid of the fireball by approaching the door with the key. He's really like, uh-oh, I better go. You'd have to be pretty bad to game over on this level. Let's see, did I mess this up? Yes, I did. Okay, now we got this. If I should close, standing on that just right, Mario just pick, as soon as Mario picks up the key, he'll just approach the door for it. And also, you saw there, he closed the door. That speed be at over 150 seconds left before time runs out. I'm like, okay, I'll close the door because I have enough time. Okay, here's... Oh, what did I do there? So I had a nice moonshot there, Mario. Oh. I messed that up. And then, of course, I died. Help! 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 Oh, wow, that thing killed me with its butt. Didn't need that to happen. Okay, I messed up. At least I won't be dying to an enemy. Because there are no enemies left. Good luck trying to... that don't exist. Sheesh, that took a lot longer than it should have. Because I made a lot of mistakes. I'm getting some of those smaller pieces there. Hmm. Yeah, I pressed it a little late. I wanted to get the two-up. Oh, whoops. Uh-oh. Thanks for the barrels, DK. Excuse me. Oh, that is so funny. Donkey Kong's reaction was he realized that there's a lever on the other side too, and he didn't think to do anything about that first. But anyways, folks, let's see. Well, I guess I'll go and do one more set before I end this video. Help! Help! Okay, what am I dealing with here? Uh-oh. I'm not gonna get there in time. Oh, fun fact, you can actually use the key to kill enemies. Oh yeah, this one's actually pretty easy. I think I just stand there. That was probably the easiest level in the game. Well, at least one of you know what to do. Ah, if only I'd gotten the three Donkey Kong things. Would have made up for some of those lives I lost. Okay, now here, you actually want to place the ladder right. Eight here if you're speedrunning. So you can just casually walk up, grab the key, and go right on through. Pretty simple, really. Oh, woo, I thought I was toast. Oh, I messed up. And the reason I keep glancing over is I'm kind of a one-man crew. And of course, Donkey Kong decides to be a troll. And I'd say there's quite a lot of RNG in this particular part. I was like, why is I, can I move? There we go. Help! Help! I like this. Anyways, folks, I guess I'll do it for this streaming session. I'm just don't feel like doing any more streaming today. So see you next time. Bye, everyone.